Alright, welcome back to being Rembrandt, the renegade with a bat. Except he still doesn't have a bat. But we're gonna explore coney in this part. Maybe we'll find a bat. And that will make me a little bit happier, even though I'm still intoxicated. How many times is this gonna be where I'm still intoxicated? You keep a counter, man. You keep a counter. Anyways, you might notice we have cowboy. We also have one bonus objective. You look like you're itching to soul. Alright, we have the electric eliminators! I was talking about them when in the flashback. Like, I don't know, in the first part. Yeah, this is an electric eliminator. They have the gold shirts. They're kinda in gold. They look very fluorescent. Wait, no, not fluorescent. Anyways, I gotta show off Rembrandt's combos, his super combos, because if I don't, you're gonna like complain, why haven't you shown off Rembrandt's super combos? And the problem is, Rembrandt's like a pushover.
Stay down, toy.
Okay, alright, alright. We got a lot of electric eliminators. I think we got two of them. We have 13. Oh my god! Rembrandt! Come on, man! Come on! Come on! These are just electric eliminators. They're very, oh my god, I can't think of that word! It's like the orphans all over again! Oh my god, why can't I think of that word? It's not fluorescent, it's, oh my god, it's another F word. It's not that F word, though. Okay, oh my god, we can show off his rage move. I know we showed one off, but, like, we can show off another one. Oh my god, can we do it? Can we do it? Can we do it? Can we do it? Come on! Oh my god, Rembrandt, come on, man! You broke my heart! You broke my heart, Rembrandt! You broke my heart! Well, that was good. That was good. I actually pulled off a move with Rembrandt. You might say, why Rembrandt? Oh yeah, Rembrandt, right in your face. I love that. I don't love you like a bro, but I still love that. Oh my god, that was awesome. That was one of the combos. That was the one that we showed, man. Oh, cool, we got a whole group of... We got a whole group of warriors following us. That's awesome. Wait, what? We did it without... What? Okay, yeah, it finally pays off to beat these gangs, because you get brass knuckles. It means you'll do extra damage. You just read at the bottom of the screen, even though it's scrolled off. And that was it. I'm sorry, viewers. This was so short, you don't even know. It's done. Okay, bye. It'll be more interesting in the next part, I guarantee it.